This is the Scolds Bridle. It is for punishing argumentative, nagging women. Women were considered to be subservient to men in the 17th century and so were not allowed to be argumentative. You had to be arrested and tried and convicted by a magistrate. It opens up, the mouthpiece goes into your mouth and it is locked around the back of the head, and then a piece of rope would be tied to the loop at the front, and the victim would be paraded through town to demonstrate and to increase the level of humiliation.